this is what my heart is feeling, and I don't want to be with you anymore, so you need to go.
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
It's your boy KJ, and I am back again, y'all. And today we have another prank. I just keep coming back to back. Hope you just can't even keep up. So today I'm going to be doing, I like to call this the switch up prank. In other words, I turn gay prank. So without further ado, I'm about to find me something to wear, and I'm gonna put a little bit of lipstick on. I'm gonna make it look real. Kobe fell asleep on the couch in there. I want to use this opportunity while I can because she never falls asleep on the couch in there. I'm trying to figure out what I want to wear. Alright, so I got the top. I'll show y'all a little bit later. But now I just need to find some bottoms. I'm thinking some leggings or maybe a skirt. Your boy is really turning the other side, y'all. Really, I think I'm gonna wear this skirt with that black, with this, and one of her bras, y'all. One of her bras. I'm going there. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and get changed, and y'all will see me as soon as I am finished. All right, y'all, so I got on the skirt, but I don't know how to put this thing. This ain't like no normal pepper bra, y'all. Alright, y'all, so I am back and all dressed, as you already can see, in this itchy ass wig. But as you already know, I'm about to go in there and surprise Kobe with a little something more dressed up, as y'all can see. Can't see the bottoms yet, but you will. Alright, y'all, time to add some lipstick. So I'm about to go ahead and head in there, set up the camera, find the light, and wake her little app up. Time for you to wake up. It is time for you to wake up.
What are you doing?
I have something that I need to tell you.
Tell me what?
What do you mean to tell you what? Can't you see it? Wake up. Time to get up.
Don't snatch the cover off of me.
Time to get up.
Hand me my... so stupid. Hand me my blanket. It's freezing. Wait. Hand me my blanket.
Okay,
hand me my blanket first. Cal, seriously. No, I'm not even kidding now. Hand me my blanket.
Okay, I will give you a blanket if you agree to that.
Cal, hand me my blanket.
My name is not Cal. My name is Kalita. Kalita. Say it right.
Hand me my blanket, Cal.
Kalita.
Kalita. Cow, I'm cold.
Lita.
Lita.
Kalita. One word.
Cow, hand me my blanket.
What?
Let's first step, hand me my blanket.
First step, we need to talk about what's going on with this. Cause this.
I'm cold. You're not getting it. It's not a joke anymore. I'm cold.
I don't want it. Ain't nobody wanting to know. The blanket smells funky anyway.
Why the fuck do you have on my stomach?
Girl, this is my stuff.
Where the fuck did you get this wig? Why do you have it?
No, first of all, you will address me now as Kalita. That is my name from now on. Do you understand? We have... It's time for you to wake up. Girl, you think I'm playing. I ain't got time to play with you.
Kyle, go take that fucking shit off. Are you stupid?
I don't have time to play with you.
Go take that off.
Wake up. You need to look at me. I need eye contact.
You woke me up talking about your name, Kyle Lipton. When I went to sleep, you was Kyle.
I need eye contact. I've been trying to hold this back from you for the longest time. I don't think we can go any further with this relationship.
Okay.
No, I'm serious. You think? Do you want me to
take
the
blanket? If you touch my blanket, I swear to God, no. I'm not playing.
Girl, I will.
I'm not playing. It's too
My temper right now is not to be messed with.
Why is your legs crossed? Like, why do you have on my skirt? Why do you have on my bra?
Don't try me right now, okay? This is not your bra. My boobs are bigger than yours.
Kyle.
Okay?
Take my stuff off.
No, listen. We got something we need to talk about. Listen, I don't go by Kyle anymore. I am transitioning. I'm in a transition mode, okay? I don't want to do this anymore.
Transition to what?
Shh. Listen, I'm talking. Okay? I don't like females anymore. Shh. I don't like females anymore.
Okay.
I'm strictly different. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm serious. It's crazy that you think this is funny, but it's really not funny.
Are those my earrings?
Maybe. They might be yours, but neither mine.
Let me go back to sleep and see if I'm training.
No, you're not training. I'll pinch you to make sure you're not. You cannot drink.
Okay.
Girl, I ain't got time to play
with you. Please.
I told you, you must not be listening. I am transitioning. Do you know what that is?
What?
I am transitioning.
From animal to...
No, you taking this as a joke. I don't want to be with you anymore because I don't feel it. I don't feel it anymore. And it's just too much. It's beginning to be too much for me. I feel like I'm trapped. I don't want to be trapped anymore. I want to be myself.
Trapped?
Yes. I'm trapped. Like, I feel like I'm stuck having to be this one person for you.
So you feel untrapped now?
Yes, I feel free. I just feel free. This is how I want to feel all the time. But I think you're the one I need to break it to first. I already talked to a few people about it, and they told me just do what my heart feels, you know. So this is what my heart is feeling, and I don't want to be with you anymore. So you need to go.
Well, you need to go.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
You look like you should be a Halloween costume.
You look like you should be your own Halloween costume every day. So, it's time. It's time for you to go. I don't know why you're still sitting here. Come on, let's go.
You go.
No, it's time for you to go.
If you don't stop touching my blanket.
Did you just put your feet on me?
Yes, I did.
You did not just put.
Okay.
But it's the last time. I swear.
Kyle, feet look good.
My name is not Kyle. How many times do I have to tell you? You address me by Kalita.
Kyle, feet look up.
Kalita.
Kyle, feet look up.
No. You got it all wrong.
See, you're really making me mad right now. Like, it's too fucking early.
No, you don't get it right.
I'm tired.
No,
you want to play.
You really about to be tired after this.
Yeah, I'm really about to slap the shit out of
you.
It is this conversation.
You're bored with this conversation?
If you don't stop touching my blanket, Cal.
Oh, shit, not this much, my baby.
Cal, I'm really not. Are you dead enough to piss me off? I know you're not for real.
Oh, shit, I'm heated. Ooh, you got me heated.
You look like a library lady. A sexy library lady.
Girl, you don't snatch nobody's wig off like that. Don't make me snatch your wig off.
Okay, Carlita.
Yes.
So how long have
okay,
you been?
Okay, so, okay, we're getting somewhere. So you got it right. You got it right. Carlita.
How long have you liked girls, Carlita?
How long have I liked girls?
Yes.
Well, I noticed, when I was about... excuse me. experience when I was about 8 years old. Huh? I'm sorry. No. What did you say?
Your boss state.
My what state?
Boss.
Oh, say a little bit louder. I didn't hear you.
Boss.
Oh, well, that's all gonna get changed. I'm like, I had a little.
Oh.
I'm about to get the surgery and everything.
Didn't have the start.
What?
Didn't have the start.
Girl, because I was hiding.
Okay. Y'all, this nigga got to be flaring.
That's alright.
Take my clothes off.
I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Okay, stupid.
Okay. So, I'm just gonna take a few of my things and go.
Oh, you better put my bag down.
I'm just gonna take a few of my things and go, okay?
Yeah, you better put my bag. See, right. I ain't even got the energy to get up.
Okay, so.
Put my bag down.
So, you can text me if you need anything else. I'll bring all your stuff back to you and I'll be back to get the rest of it. Okay?
None of this is your stuff.
This is all mine.
This is mine.
No, this is all
I bought this shit.
No, I bought this. So, I'll be back and I'll get the rest of my stuff, okay? Bye.
Nigga, you really fucking trying me. You are so fucking stupid. Don't waste my damn time. You play too much on the damn time. Damn, I'm fucking tired. You wanna fucking play jokes. Sit your stupid ass down.
Bye-bye.
Looking like a Slim Jim in a weed. That ugly ass big one. I swear for God. I know this nigga. This nigga is serious.
A few minutes later.
This is ridiculous. I don't even have the strength to open my eyes. I'm so fucking tired.
Well, look at me.
What do you want? Like, I knew something was up. Like, I knew that your booty hole was, like, oddly shaped.
What? No. That's not what's going on. So, this was just a prank. So, yeah, none of this is real. Alright y'all, so if y'all enjoyed this prank, and I really hope you did, because I was not comfortable doing all this.
Yes, sure.
Thank y'all for watching this video. I hope y'all liked it. I hope y'all found it funny. If you did, don't forget to subscribe, turn on our post notifications, and leave a comment, y'all. Let us know that you liked it. Also, more videos coming up soon, so please stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button. Smash it. Don't just click it. Smash. So, without further ado, this is WWKD Squared, and we are tuning out.